happy like sharing my knowledge with the kids. Hope they take it on and pass it on to the next generation.
Have you got a good attitude to have fun? Also, when you're listening, you might have some questions, so you'll put your hand up to ask some of those questions.
My first time coming here to Bululiko. Coming out here to bush, it just feels like we are keeping our culture alive and free. Thank you, Ranger Sam, for preparing this year for us, and it's wonderful for you to teach us how to make things and give, and I want to say thanks for the elders, most of all, for helping us make those grasses.